It was 13 years ago when Tucson police officer Erik Hite passed away after being shot in the line of duty. On June 1st of 2008, Officer Hite was involved in a crosstown chase of a suspect who had been widely shooting a gun and wounded a sheriff's deputy. Then as Hite closed in on the shooter, he was wounded and passed away the next day from his injuries. His wife started the Erik Hite Foundation. Its mission is to provide affordable child care with flexible hours for families.